नमस्ते चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू द राइम टाइम विद योर सौम्या माता जी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न वन कन्नड़ा राइम अबाउट नंबर्स। शैल वी स्टार्ट चिल्ड्रन? ऑल ऑफ यू रेडी? यस। वंदु एरडु बाळेले हरडु, मूरु नाल्कु अन्ना हाकु, ऐदु आरु बेळे सारु, ಏಳು ಎಂಟು ಪಲ್ಲಕ್ಕೆ ದಂಟು, ಒಂಬತ್ತು ಹತ್ತು ಎಲೆ ಮುದುರೆತ್ತು, ಒಂದರಿಂದ ಹತ್ತು ಹೀಗಿತ್ತು ಊಟದ ಆಟವು ಮುಗಿದಿತ್ತು. ನಾವ್ ಮಾತಾಜಿ ಇಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ರಿಪೀಟ್. ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸೇ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಮಾತಾಜಿ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ರೆಡಿ ನಾ? ಯಸ್. ಒಂದು ಎರಡು,
ಒಂದು ಎರಡು
ಬಾಳೆಲೆ ಹರಡು,
ಬಾಳೆಲೆ ಹರಡು,
ಮೂರು ನಾಲ್ಕು,
ಮೂರು ನಾಲ್ಕು
ಅನ್ನ ಹಾಕು,
ಅನ್ನ ಹಾಕು,
ಐದು ಆರು,
ಐದು ಆರು
ಬೇಳೆ ಸಾರು,
ಬೇಳೆ ಸಾರು,
ಏಳು ಎಂಟು,
ಏಳು ಎಂಟು
ಪಲ್ಲಕ್ಕೆ ದಂಟು,
ಪಲ್ಲಕ್ಕೆ ದಂಟು,
ಒಂಬತ್ತು ಹತ್ತು
ಒಂಬತ್ತು ಹತ್ತು
ಎಲೆ ಮುದುರೆತ್ತು,
ಎಲೆ ಮುದುರೆತ್ತು,
ಒಂದರಿಂದ ಹತ್ತು,
ಒಂದರಿಂದ ಹತ್ತು
ಹೀಗಿತ್ತು,
ಹೀಗಿತ್ತು
ಊಟದ ಆಟವು,
ಊಟದ ಆಟವು
ಮುಗಿದಿತ್ತು,
ಮುಗಿದಿತ್ತು.
ಡಿಡ್ ಯು ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ದಿಸ್ ರೈಮ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್? ಯಸ್. ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಮೀಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಷನ್. ನಾವು ಮಾತಾಜಿ ಈಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ದ ಸೆಷನ್.
ನಮಸ್ತೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಲಾವಣ್ಯ ಮಾತಾಜಿ ಈಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ವಿತ್ ಅ ನ್ಯೂ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್. ಫೈನ್. ಇನ್ ಟುಡೇಸ್ ಸೆಷನ್ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಲರ್ನ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ 3 and 4. ರೈಟ್, ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಲರ್ನ್ಡ್ ದೀಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ 3 KG. ಸೊ ಲೆಟಸ್ ರಿವೈಸ್ ದೆಮ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಬುಕ್. ಫೈನ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಯು ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ 3 and 4? ಯು ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ workbook, your number work workbook, and a pencil and an eraser, a sharpener if required. Fine. Are you all ready for the writing session? Fine. So first, what we have to write, children? You all know, right? So first we will write the date. Okay, so the date is 4-8-21. So Mataji is using pen to write, but you all know, right? You are going to use pencil. Fine. Yeah. Now count how many tigers are here, children. It is 1, 2, 3, right? So there are totally 3 tigers. So tiger is our national animal. You all know, right? So today we'll be writing number 3. So children, they have given in the dotted lines. First let's trace number 3. So how are you going to start? From where you are going to start? So you are going to start from this end, a curve. Fine. Come down, down, stop here. Then without lifting hand, take a turn and come down. Make a curve, right? A small curve, children. Fine. You all know curve, how to write curves, right? So from again, from here, trace properly, take a turn, stop here. Then from there only, take a turn and come till here. 3. Fine. Again we will write, children. See, turn, stop here without lifting your hand. From here only, come back and write. Fine. Once again we will write, children. Trace it. Fine. Take a turn, a small curve. Fine. End here and without lifting, come back and touch the line. Children, observe, you have to touch the line when you are writing numbers. So in the square line book also, when you are writing, you have to touch the below line. Fine children? Okay, now you are thorough with how to take a turn and where to stop and how to come back, because you have traced. Fine. Now let us write independently in this box. Right, children? So start from this point, take a turn, fine, come back, 3, see, start from this, turn, come back, 3, fine, start. Page number 28 also, you have to complete the same. So again, as usual, first you need to start with the date. Children, 4 number can be written in both the ways. That is, you can write one standing line and a sleeping line and a small standing line. Fine, 4. Then dash 8. Dash 21. So children, in the book they have given slanting line, right? So 4 can be written in both the ways, children. Slanting line here, even if you write standing line, that is also correct only, children. Fine. Now in the workbook we will follow how they have given. Fine. Now count this, children. What is this? This is emblem, right? Emblem will have 4 lions facing towards 4 directions, children. Okay, this is our emblem. Count how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? So there are 4 emblems here. Fine. So first we will be starting from this point. A slanting line, sleeping line, then a standing line. Fine. Slanting line, sleeping line, a small standing line. So, slanting line, a small sleeping line, and a small standing line should touch your below line. Okay, in your square line book, this small standing line should touch the below line. Now, after tracing, now children, let's write 4 in this box. Now you have learnt how to write a slanting line, from there a sleeping line and a small standing line, right? So let's learn to write independently without dotted lines, right? A small slanting line, then a sleeping line. Right? And one small standing line. See? Once again we will write. Slanting line, sleeping line, a small standing line. Right? See children, even you have to write very neatly. Okay? Now you have written number 4 in page number 29. In the next page also, that is page number 30 also, you need to complete the same. That is 4 only you have to write, children. So children, all this time you have learnt how to write numbers 3 and 4, right? Now Mataji is going to take over the session and you will be learning an interesting activity. Fine children, see you soon in the next sessions. Bye.
Namaste children. Now it's an activity time. Today Anupama Mataji is going to show you an activity based on numbers. We are going to match the numbers with ice cream sticks. So for this we are going to use number card and ice cream sticks. In this, 2 benefits are there. One is matching the numbers with the same number, and we are going to count also. So, 2 in 1. Okay? Come, let us do the activity.
So, children, we all. So, all we need is these are the number cards and few ice cream sticks. So, first, I am going to place the number cards here. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And here, children, I have this number cards, right? Now I am going to search for the numbers. Yes, I got number 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. While counting, we have to keep that in our mind that when we are going to count anything, first we are going to touch that with the finger. Then we are going to count 1. Then I am going to move it 2. Move 3. Move 4. So this is 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So is this 4? No. This is 4. No. This is 4. No. This is 4. Yes. So I am going to place the ice cream stick over here. So now again I am going to count. I got number 3. I got number 3. 1, 2, 3. Number 3. Where is number 3? This is number 3, children? Yes. Now I am going to place number 3 over here. Yes. Now again I am going to search. Yes. I got 2. Number 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. This is 2? No. This is 2? Yes. I am going to place number 2 here. Then I am going to search for number 1. Oh, where is number 1? I am not getting number 1. Yes, I got number 1. Only 1 dot. 1. So, which one is left out? Number 1. Now I am going to place number 1. Okay, children? Isn't it fun? Hope you all enjoyed this activity.